What's up, everyone? Multi Apples here, bringing you another video, and I guess we're waiting for the game to play. Want to buy anything? No, thank you. We're actually waiting for the server. Okay, so the campaign is co-op, so I'm not gonna do the co-op campaign. Mainly because I don't really enjoy co-op campaigns. But if you want to do it with me, I don't necessarily mind. But just let me know your Xbox One gamer tag in the comments section. But other than that, I'm probably not going to be playing this game a whole lot. So yeah, if at all. So it's free-for-all because even though I chose a different mode, it still put me in free-for-all. One thing I would also... There are two things that changed about this game, in addition to what I mentioned in my last Warface video. I would actually at least have the leaderboards to show you how well you did in each game, or in each game mode and overall. And, as well as a single player campaign. Not that I'm against a co-op campaign, it's just... Okay, we're waiting for somebody to join, I'm guessing. Two people. Three people. Four people. One, two, three... Five, actually. It's clearly I cannot count. So yeah, this is gonna be the only game of the video. Y'all know what I mean? So yeah. And wow, it's really the same map as last time, so that's a big no-no. Wonder how popular this game is and if there are more maps. Then this one. I wonder if we're playing with anybody from last game. There's somebody up here. Ooh, nice, a double kill. We're being attacked. We're being shot up. Ooh, Judge Turtle, so we're 1-1 against him. Ah, I had to change. So it was... Wow, Dark X, Razor X, Jet kill me. You can go around here. Dang it. Mr. Weaponmeister, kill me. Oh gosh, I'm being attacked by. Stop it. Dang it. I'm not doing that well. Oh, why didn't I just switch weapons? I got the kill. I'm not going to worry about it too much. I wonder who did I kill? I looked too late, so I can't really see who I killed. You see, I knew I saw somebody there. Coming out with the same vigor. I don't even know if I used that word right. I probably didn't. Wow! I see how it is, Mr. Kill Stealer. You know, the funny thing is, I should have switched weapons. At least we got a kill, and Judge Turtle, and I were no longer broke the tie. I got Savage Kid, though. So could Coyote Sniper kill me? Whilst I haven't killed him this game. I wonder who else, like maybe DJ Moreno 6. I wonder who else I haven't killed. Okay, or it was 36, but I still killed him. So Anthony Carmine 3, I haven't killed him. There's 9 actually. So clearly, I cannot read that small thing. This is a small map. That's the one thing I hate about it, but I kind of like about it at the same time. Ah, we still haven't killed Dog Razor Jet, so. Okay, at least he waited till I even out the tie with Judge Turtles, whatever the rest of his name is. All right, we got him. That was Nasal Kibbles. There's someone all around here, I know. Oh well. Wow, really? You couldn't wait till after I had gotten the kill? Oh shoot, he's around here. Oh shoot. We're doing well though, not doing that bad. We're 12 for 18. About to be 12 for 19. Kelvin Koss got me. Banana Tangy, we got him. Oh, we finally got a Coyote Sniper. Shoot, it was Kelvin Koss who got me there. Wasn't a double kill for us, but. Oh, yes, we finally got Kelvin Koss. I had to reload, dang it. I wonder if we've killed somebody more times than we've killed them. That'd be interesting to know. Two kills. Oh, yeah. Banana Tangy. Banana Tangy. We got Caring Toaster and Judge Turtle again. And Atlas Immunity killed us from behind. That's not nice, dude. And again, I'm about to do it to Nasal Kibbles. And, shoot. I think I'm, in terms of kills, I'm over the lead. I have the lead in terms of, Nasal Kibbles. And then Banana Tangy, he just tied it up with me. So. Two kills. Three kills, nice. I think we're leading over Judge Turtles. Spartan 8171, kill me there. But we're leading over him as well. And then at least I got one kill on Kelvin Kloss. I'm doing a horrible job of commentary. I really am, let's be honest. That was just a Wide variety bad misses. Mr. Weapon Meister, Barn 8171. We got him again, so I mean maybe not again, but we got him. Oh, the frag limit was reached, so that being said, oh, there is more than one map, so we can do, oh, I was amongst the best five. Fifth place, nice. 23 kills, 27 deaths. So I at least did not have the best or worst. I at least did not have the worst, or near the worst, in terms of, actually, I was still near the worst, but at least I did not have the worst, killing percentage, or shooting accuracy. I did, however, have the most deaths. Thankfully, I did not have the fewest kills. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and play another map. And we are going to go ahead and close and wait for everything to set up. Meanwhile, I'm gonna check in my school email. Okay, whoever's... There's more breaking news about the suspicious packages, and whoever is sending the suspicious packages needs to not only stop, but turn themselves in. Seriously, this is not cool. Regardless of your political affiliation, it's not okay. Let's see. I was so worried about my team grade. For one of my projects, but I got an 85. So I'm happy about that. So, unfortunately for me, I got an 85, but it could have been worse. Okay, let me sign back into my regular YouTube account so I can actually upload this video. Well, I want to say tomorrow, but I'm not sure. Maybe tomorrow. I think it'll be tomorrow. As many enemies as you can. That should be easy. Okay, so I'm so glad that there were more maps than the one we played on. And, so they don't keep all-time updates on your, how many times you killed them or they killed you. I could have just easily went around and did a better job at shooting a casual race one. This kind of reminds me of one of the maps, one of the multiplayer maps on Call of Duty Ghost. That was my favorite multiplayer map in Call of Duty Ghost. I do not remember the name of it to save my life, but I thoroughly did enjoy playing multiplayer on Ghost. That was the Call of Duty Ghost. That was the I think that's like 6th or 7th prestige. I don't remember. But I actually... Yeah, that was, I think, the game I made it farthest on in terms of prestige. Really, dude? Oh, come on. I was seeing if I could throw... How to throw out my grenades. No. Oh, I didn't even do any damage to him. But we finally got our first kill. So this will actually be my last game. I just wanted to see if they have more maps and play a little bit on this map. I never really bothered to try, like, the first Call of Duty game I really owned was Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. But in terms of prestiging, that was the one I tried. But the first game I actually prestiged on was Call of Duty Black Ops 2. And then it was Call of Duty Ghosts. And then Call of Duty World War 2. And that's it. Those are the only games I prestiged on. Only Call of Duty games I prestiged on. Wow, oh wow, there's somebody behind you. How did you two not notice each other? Are you serious? That is oh my gosh. That'll never cease to amaze me. Oh, he got me there. That was S Mercury 6343. That was good. And then we killed the random pony guy, I guess. That's not his gamer tag name, but yeah, this game I'm doing horrible on. Where am I in the rankings? 6 for 14. Alright. Kind of reminds me of the first level of Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas. I did that, but that was off stream, and I'm not... I didn't do that for my YouTube channel, and by no means am I going to play that game again. I only did the first level, but the first level, one, was too difficult. Two, it had terrible voice acting, in my opinion. Horrible voice acting. I'm not going to entirely hate, because they did a better job at voice acting than I did. I didn't even voice act, so obviously they did a better job, but I'm doing horrible here. I'm not really trying now. If you enjoyed that game, more props to you. It's just because of the voice acting and difficulty. Even on the easier level, I cannot get into it. I know I'm being shot at, so I got sniped that time. Oh, wow. Wonder what games they're going to give out for free next month on the Xbox. One in Xbox 360, because I'm sure if there were any good games, if there are any games I'm interested in, I would get it. I think the only one that I was interested in was Overcooked, but for this month at least. I played that a couple times on my channel. No, there hasn't been one for a while, to be honest. Like, the last time I may have downloaded a game, that was free for that month, may have been 2016. Which goes to show you how long ago this has been a game I've been interested in. Now, they had Red Dead Redemption, which I now wanted to get because of Red Dead Redemption 2. I want to get both games, but I want to play through Red Dead Redemption first. But also, Life is Strange 2 came out. And there's another Life is Strange game. Two other besides those that came out. And I definitely want to get both game, all the rest of the Life is Strange games. So, yeah. Just to show you, I do love me some FPS games. And I do love me some sports games. But or shooter games, I should say. Yes! I was able to kill him after I died. Oh, time limit reached, but I mainly love games with a good story, and the Call of Duty series, to me, had a good story. But say, Life is Strange is another one with a great story, in my opinion. And if you haven't played it, you should definitely get it. If you haven't already. I'm going to end the video here. I hope you all have a good one. Stay safe. God bless. Peace out. Love it. I'll see you on the next one. Deuces. And I have the worst shooting accuracy, but you know what? And the worst kill streak, but you know what? I'm not too upset about it. Anyway, peace.